NASA, I want to give you the warmest of welcome.
Well, on behalf of myself, I would like to thank you, sir, for agreeing to take this meeting on what I presume you consider to be your very precious lunch hour.
And I thank you, sir, for your interest in outer space. So how long have you wanted to be an astronaut?
As of 3 p.m. today, I will be clocking in at one day strong.
Well, soon enough we will see if your dreams will become a reality here at the NASA space program.
I sit in a state of deep anticipation.
Oh, would you know it? I don't have my space test in here.
A space test, sir?
It is a rubric by which NASA measures one's space potential. I'm gonna go get it out of the fridge.
Sir, I will be waiting here patiently in the deepest of anticipation.
Now, before I go, I'm gonna ask that you don't take any of these potato chips here. Because I'm super hungry, okay? So I'm gonna go into the other room and I'm gonna expect you to not touch any of those potato chips.
Your potato chips are safe in my presence.
I thank you, sir. Janelle, could you come in here, please?
Yes, Mr. Greenblatt.
Janelle, how many potato chips did you put in here today?
35.
I thought so! You didn't happen to take any out for yourself?
Oh, God, no. Why, that would be stealing.
It certainly would. Janelle, what would you say if I told you that that man right there is nothing but a common potato chip thief?
Potato chip thief!
What?
You have no right!
No right!
I did not come here to have my reputation assassinated.
Then you shouldn't have taken that potato chip.
You don't take people's potato chips!
But I did nothing of the sort.
That is between you and your God. Now get the hell out of here.
I'm not going nowhere until I'm an astronaut.
Well, I got news for you. You are blacklisted.
Blacklisted?
Blacklisted!
No!
You will never be an astronaut!
You don't take people's potato chips!
You will never stroll the moon in a puffy suit!
Don't say it!
You will never drink tea!
Take it back!
You will never pee in the absence of gravity!
You don't take people's potato chips!
But I didn't take that chip!
You, sir, are a liar!
I am not a liar!
Liar!
No, I'm not!
Liar!
No, I'm not!
Liar!
I'm not!
Liar!
Please, stop!
Liar!
Stop it! Then admit that you took that chip!
But I did it!
Liar!
But I did it!
Admit it! Be a man for the first time in your life and admit that you took that potato chip, you liar!
I took it! I took that potato chip.
I knew it.
Oh, God.
I knew it.
You don't take people's potato chips. You don't take people's potato chips.
How can I make this right?
I believe you have something in mind.
Oh.
talking to the potato chip. 35. I'm afraid I must ask you to make egress from this important NASA office. Janelle, could you please show Mr. A. Mung the door?
Trash like that can show itself the door.
Well, it certainly did not end the way I had imagined it in my undry dreams. So I will collect my hemorrhoid donut and bid you adieu.
Mr. Greenblatt, why do people do things like that?
Because they're hungry, Janilda. Because they're hungry.